Hey guys, what's happening? It's Paul here from paul-cook007.com, and today I'm doing a blog niche tools review. If you want to know what blog niche tools is, it's a WordPress plugin that helps you with your blogging. Simple as that. So let me reduce myself into one of the corners as I usually do, and then we can start with the review. Alright guys, so now that I've reduced myself into the corner, let's start with this review. Blog niche tools, it's a WordPress plugin. Let's go through it quickly. Are you tired of writing countless blog posts with zero results from all your hard work? The world's first all-inclusive 3-in-1 blogging toolkit that automatically spits out unlimited, hyper-profitable niche blogs in minutes. Let's go down. This is what the kit looks like. This is one of our all-time simplest plugins. Complete with article packs and update funnel offers. As bloggers ourselves, we know how important it is to be able to generate real income by capitalizing on every bit of content we have. Even existing old content, BlogNicheTools does this in just minutes. I would like to take a few minutes to show you what BlogNicheTools is all about and why it converts as well as it does. So BlogNicheTools, three essential niche blogging tools in one powerful plugin. Trending keywords. Find current hot trending keywords that people are currently searching for at the top six search engines. Google, Yahoo, and Bing, YouTube, Amazon, and eBay. You can then drill down into each keyword results to see the search engine result page. Number two, free stock photos. Search for and grab free top quality stock photos from the top three free stock photo sites, Pixabay, Unsplash, and Pexels. Just enter a keyword and instantly relevant photos will start appearing, and you can either download them to your computer for use elsewhere or one click add them to the WordPress Media Library bulk article importers. Import PLR text articles into your WordPress site so that it can be used as post content. Each import allows you to see the author, category and status, and whether to post each article every time, effectively setting up a drip feed of articles. So guys, if this is something you'd be interested in, then stick around. I also have some awesome bonuses for you guys. Let's go and have a look quickly at what those bonuses are. All right, so bonus number one is turn Gmail into a bulk mailer. Bonus number two is use this underground traffic source to get traffic to your pages. Number three is get 90% off your AdWords spend. Number four is how to make a squeeze page. And number five is how to write headlines that sell. So guys, if you're interested in this and you like my bonuses, then click on the link at the bottom of this video. And that'll take you to my bonus page, which is this page here. And then you're going to click on any of these red tabs, which will take you to the sales page. The sales page looks like this. And you'll go to down to this button over here that says only $17, and that's where you'll buy it, and that'll direct you to the product and my bonuses. Let's go and have a look at the sales page while we're here. All right, so this is the world's first all-inclusive 3-in-1 blogging toolkit. As I said, we can go down, no writing, no experience, no skills needed. Everything is included. See full proof below. So if you watch the demo video, they'll show you everything. With this brand new toolkit, instantly developing profitable niche blogs just became as easy as 1, 2, 3. Easy research, free images, bulk import. Simple as that. I'm not going to go into it in too much detail, guys. You'll have access to this sales page, so you can go and have a look at it. And yeah, it's quite interesting. If you are a blogger like the rest of us are, then we need something like this, and it just makes our life a lot easier. So guys, I'm going to let you watch the demo video quickly. Once we're done with the demo video, then we'll have a look at the pricing and the upsells. So enjoy the demo video, and I will see you after that.
Hi, Matt Garrett here with a super quick taster video of the new Blog Niche Tools plugin from WP Toolkit. Now we're focusing on the essentials of blogging, the basic stuff that often gets ignored. In other words, content and keywords. The first step is content, and for this the plugin has a bulk article importer facility. So we simply click on bulk article importer, it brings up the screen, click on browse, choose the file for the articles that you want to import, and yes, we include thousands of articles with the plugin, and then click on upload the zip for processing. And the plugin will deal with the posting for you automatically. So down the bottom here, you have the choice of whether it's scheduled, draft, or publish straight away. So if you go into draft, they will be sat there in draft. You can play around with them and post them manually when you want to. Scheduled will actually post them for you on the time basis that you prefer. So one every 24 hours, one every 36 hours, one every 5 hours, whatever you want it to be set up as. You can choose a specific author, or you can go with random, and you can choose which category they're going into. So I'm just going to click on process and let that do its job. Okay, and that job now appears in the queue. This is the one here where we've got a total of 7 articles. They haven't been imported yet. They're in the queue. You can see here's a job I ran yesterday, same 7 articles, and those have actually been imported. I set that up to post on an hourly basis. So let's actually go across to the posts and see those that I prepared earlier. So here we have the 7 articles I imported yesterday, and I set them up or scheduled them to post on an hourly basis, and you can see that they were posted on that basis. They're there, our content is done. Really, really quick and easy way of getting content onto your blog. Now the next step is that we probably want to edit these and put some keywords in there to help them rank on the keywords that we're targeting. So let's go back to Blog Niche Tools and choose trending keywords. Now, one of those articles was about debt management. So let's pop in the keyword debt management, and you'll see it pops up with a wide selection of trending keywords based on that initial term, debt management, from different engines: Google, Yahoo, Bing, YouTube, Amazon, and eBay, if there were any. So we can then quickly go through and pick the keywords that we feel are relevant to that particular article that we want to target. Simple way of doing it at this point though, all I'm going to do is copy those keywords into a clipboard. Let's actually paste them here in a text file. If we hit Control V, I've got all those keywords that the tool has found for me in a text file, and I can then go across to the post and pick out whichever those keywords that I want to include in that post. But before I go across to edit the post, there's one more thing I want to do. Something that, again, nowadays is very important for your content, for engagement. You want to add some images. So let's go to the free stock photos part of the Blog Niche Tools plugin. And as you can see, we're going to be searching across Pixabay, Unsplash, and Pexels, all of which have royalty-free images that you can use. You do need to include the accreditation, but the system will do that for you. So let's use our keyword, let's say debt, and do a search. And let's see what it comes up with. And I can simply scroll through and look for images that I like. I actually quite like that one, squeezing your wallet. So I can either download that to my local computer, or I can choose the option here to add it to our media library. So I click on that, that has now gone in to my media library, and I can use that from an article post. There's another similar one here. There's quite a good debt picture there. Basically, it's going to come up with hundreds, if not thousands, of relevant keyword-related images that you can quickly grab, add to your media library, and you can then include in your posts. So let's head across to that post. This is 4 tips to hiring a better debt management firm. And what I want to do, first of all, is I want to include an image here at the top. So let's go and click on Add Media. And from our media library, you'll see we've got that image of the squeezed wallet. So all I'm going to do is click on that. You'll see it has the caption, which is the attribution which you need to be able to use that legally. Go ahead and click on Insert into Post. We now have an image with attribution within our post. We can click on Update. Okay, so let's move on to the third and final part of the puzzle. Those keywords we generated and copied from the clipboard into our text pad here that are related specifically to debt management firms or debt management. I'm going to have a quick zoom through and pick out a couple. I can see straight away one that I like, debt management plan companies. But if I scroll down, you'll spot that there are loads of relevant, highly congruent keywords that we can use for this post. So all I then need to do is pop back into my post. Let's pop one in as a title. Obviously, I'm not taking any time to format this. I'm just going to pop it in as a header too. You'd probably want to format that a bit better. Let's also add one as a tag. And let's scroll on down. We're using a keyword SEO plugin. This is all-in-one SEO pack. You could use Yoast SEO, whichever one works for you, and we're simply making sure that we're popping the relevant keywords into the keyword section in the plugin for this post. So let's grab another one. What else we got? Debt management services. Let's grab that one as well. Pop that in. And again, you can see how quick and easy it is to find the keywords that are being searched on that are relevant and related to this particular article. Pop them in as tags, pop them in as keywords, pop them into your article itself, click on update, you're done. That's what this plugin does for you. Blog Niche Tools covers the essentials you need for good quality content that will rank with images, with keywords. So there you go, three essential tools in one plugin, making sure you get your blog content right as quick as possible with targeted keywords for ranking and relevant images for engagement. Niche blogging doesn't need to be difficult when you have the right tools. And WP Toolkit have you covered. Thanks for watching.
Hey guys, welcome back. I hope you enjoyed that demo video. So on the front end, BlogNiche Tools 3-in-1 plugin, you're looking at $17, dime sale. Upsell number one is done for you, article library. I'm not exactly sure of the price. Upsell number two is WordPress Toolkit Unlimited ads plugin. And upsell number three is the WordPress Toolkit GPL. Remember as well, guys, that you do get a 30-day money-back guarantee. So just remember, guys, if you would like to purchase this product, you need to click on the link below this video, and that'll take you to my bonus page, which is this one here. Click on the red tab, that'll take you to the sales page, which is this one. You click on the $17 button over there, and that'll take you to the product and my bonuses. Thank you so much for watching my video, guys. If you have any comments, please post them at the bottom of this video, and I'll get back to you. I would also appreciate it if you subscribe to my channel and like the video and share it. Thank you, guys. Have a good one. Cheers.